Hi, I'm Raghavan Subramanian, a software product manager at Fujitsu. Let's have an open dialogue about open networks. You're probably familiar with the benefits of open, disaggregated networks. An open architecture is the key to unified operations, deep automation, and intelligent customer insights. All of it generate great benefits like best-in-class technology, faster innovation cycles, enhanced flexibility, greater resilience, hyperscalability, efficient operations, differentiated services, and improved economics. Open ecosystem initiatives like the Open Networking Foundation, the Telecom Infra Project, and the Open ROADM MSA demonstrate that automated, disaggregated, and software control networks based on open standards are not just feasible, they are critical to delivering digital service types supporting cloud-based networks in the evolution to 5G. While roughly half of service providers have begun deployment, over half are still in the early stages of discovery. This is according to a recent study by Heavy Reading. Now that suggests significant hesitancy. And whether or not you move beyond proof of concept, you may have concerns on how to successfully operationalize an open, disaggregated, software-defined network. Some of the operational questions typically tend to center around two major roadblocks. How do you address multi-vendor management in your network, and how you integrate legacy gear into an open architecture? Open SDN controllers, like Fujitsu's Vuchara NC, are built to solve both of these problems and more. An open SDN controller breaks down traditional network barriers between vendors, layers, and domains, creating unprecedented accessibility for all types of data collection and analysis. Analysis that generates insights to help you deliver the best outcomes for you and your customers. An open SDN controller connects and controls multiple vendor domains, bringing the network together as a unified whole. The controller also performs complex functions like discovering network topology, path computation, and end-to-end control, as well as managing optical parameters like modulation format and output power levels. By automating these labor-intensive functions, you free up your network operations team to focus on key tasks like policy development, intent-based networking, resulting in a more efficient, high-performing network. Open SDN controllers leverage network elements, open APIs, and standard data models, solving one of the trickiest challenges for network operations, which is multi-vendor integration. Now, this makes it easier to connect, communicate, and interoperate with both southbound network elements and northbound with OSS/BSS systems. With an open network, the lower layers transform from chronically over-provisioned dumb pipes to intelligent, lightweight infrastructure, aligning your network resources directly to customer services or services that were previously delivered by the upper layers. As a result, you can avoid buying solutions or capacity that you don't need, which lets you focus capital investment directly on new sources of revenue. Now we know that there are some big challenges ahead for most service providers who want to migrate towards an open network. And we're here as a business partner and turnkey solutions provider who can help you get past these tough questions about operationalizing your open, disaggregated SDN control network. If you'd like to continue the conversation about unified network operations, deep automation, and intelligent customer insights you need for digital service delivery, we're here to continue the open dialogue.